I'm just gonna say this like this. Get into it. If you want to know the specs of this beauty, stay tuned.
Keep that in mind, just keep that in mind.
Hey,
hey, take me back down memory lane.
Decided to stay, and today I am doing another review on a old but new unit to me. I've had her for quite some time, but I've just never taken her out the pack or wore her, and so I figured with today's look she might be perfect. So today's unit is going to be from Zuri Sis, and this is from the Sassy H line, and this is Mabel. And I have her in some RT burgundy. So she does come in this box like that I like. And from the stock card, it's like it could look kind of scary because you don't see that parting space, but it states that it has a 4-inch deep side part. So we're gonna see what that's all about. So, taking her out the package, the burgundy in this unit is very rich. Do you see that? And the curls are popping. Sorry if you guys hear my grandbaby in the background. She chilling with me today, so yeah. So let me show you the inside of the cap. So you get two combs in the top. So you get one on one temple, one on the other temple. You have a comb in the back, and you also get the adjustable straps. And it doesn't have any lace to cut. So you just get the lace in the, you know, the side part. And this is what she looked like. She looked like she might need to be plucked, but in my case, I'm not. So what I am gonna do before I put her on is I am gonna go ahead and add some powder to the part. So I normally switch my powder. Sometimes I use like the powder. Sometimes I use the concealer, but today we're going to try the powder just because I haven't used it in a long time. And this is like a kiss powder. I'll show you the package in just a second. And I normally don't do this, and I'm going to put a little on the inside. But we experiment with new things, so I figured, why not, right? So this is the powder, like a pressed powder, and it's from Kiss, and it is Rich Mocha, okay? So if I don't use this powder, but if I do decide to put powder in my part, that is what I would use. So let's put this unit on. She has like just a few little baby hairs. So we gonna see. Finger her out just a little to see. I mean, y'all know I love me some curly units. I am getting just a little shedding, but it's a curly unit, so you can expect that. And if y'all see me looking up, that's because I'm looking in my mirror. Okay, y'all, she kind of cute. I think she is like, you have to be like into curly hair to actually want to rock this unit, because she has a lot of curls, a lot. So I feel like you need to, trying to get that little piece right there. I feel like you need to be one of those that love curly hair, like, cause these, it's a lot of curls, y'all. This is a lot of curls. And I'm trying to play with it so I don't have to like really cut it, you know? I feel like I wish it was a tad bit longer on this side. And I was trying not to cut her, but I'm gonna have to cut her to frame my face. Just a little. What y'all think?
Why'd you leave me? Why'd you leave me on this Christmas? Why'd you have to go?
Hey, I'm feeling this, y'all. Let me give y'all a tour. Thank you. But y'all, she does shed just a little, but of course it's a curly unit, so you're gonna expect that. Again, this is Mabel, and this is in the color Some Auntie Burgundy, and y'all, I'm feeling it. Okay, I'm feeling it. Yes, I didn't think I was gonna like her. So of course, you all already know I got this unit from GoBeautyNY.com, but I've had it for a few months, so I'm not sure if they still have it available. So I will try and find it and link it down below if it's still available to purchase. But y'all, I am really feeling her. And like, I'm getting that same stock car look. So you know how sometimes you get a unit and a stock car, this little girl right here is like, we just wanna move on our own. If I could cut it, where is it at? So it's like most units do not come out looking like the stock car, but y'all, she did, and I'm feeling it. So I just want to say again to all my old subbies, I want to thank you guys so much for rocking with me, and that is why I am be doing a giveaway, and I'm probably gonna have 3 winners. I'm just not sure what I am wanting to give away. So if you guys could leave in the comments below what you think would make a good giveaway, like if you want makeup, we could do a unit, one of the units that you've seen me in doing Vlogmas, even a braid unit that you've seen me in doing Vlogmas. Just let me know which one you think would be a good giveaway. So just if I do a braid giveaway, just know it's only going to be 1 winner for the braid unit because it is expensive and I do have to pay for that out of my pocket. But if you want to do like a palette or some units, we can have 3 winners for that. So yeah. So if you're just passing by and you like what you see, go ahead and be a part of this Queen's family and join us and get in on this Vlogmas, honey, because I will be posting units every day for 25 days, okay? So until next time, deuces. Take me back down memory lane.